Okay, so let's try to solve one more problem today. Okay, the problem is very, very simple. Given two input, okay, say one would be a string. I'll say, well, str is equal to, that would hold only one character. Any character it could be, okay? Let's say it is a star and number. Well, num is equal to 5. You're given two input, str and num. Str contains any character, say star, and num contains any number like 5, okay? Now, if you're given this two information, you are supposed to print the output like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times star. Why? Because you have 5 here. Then next line, 4 times. Okay. Next line, 3 times. Next line, 2 times. Next line, 1 time. Okay. So this would be your output. Okay. Now, what I don't want you to do is, I don't want you to use a for loop. Don't use a for loop, your traditional for loop. You can of course use for each, no worries. But that does not mean that you are going to use a for each like this. 1, 2, num.for each. You are not supposed to do it this way, okay? So hint, as a hint, you try to use a concept of inits to solve this problem, okay? So get this values ready, use this init concept and try to see if you can do it, okay? And or more interestingly, let me say, try to solve this problem using a single liner, one liner code, a sort code that would be just one line long, and you should be able to get this printed on the screen, okay? And let us see how many of you are able to solve it. You can just post your answer in the comment section and let's see who gives us the best possible solutions.